Noah Beck confronts the idea of a proposal to Dixie D’Amelio. We'll tell you what happened and what music video Dixie is working on now. I'm Kelsey MacDonald and you're watching The Daily Report. Ooh, more drama in our lives and I'm loving it. Noah Beck and Dixie D’Amelio have been living their best lives since making it official. The two had been friends for a while, but started hanging out a little more frequently in the middle of August, a couple of weeks after Dixie had officially split with Griffin Johnson. It seemed to be an amicable split for the first couple of weeks, but then it got ugly when cheating accusations were thrown around, diss tracks were made, screenshots were released. It was wild. Thankfully, the drama fizzled out, and about a month and a half ago, Noah took Dixie to a beach in Malibu where he asked her to be his girlfriend. Ever since, the two have been in their own little world, walking dogs to get coffee, kissing in more than one music video, and doing couples challenges on TikTok. It's honestly been the best to watch. And through those couples challenges, we've actually learned a lot about the two. Like that Noah is the romantic, who said I love you first and was interested in Dixie first. We also learned that Dixie was the one to make the first move by initiating the first kiss. And hashtag Doa is letting their cuteness continue to overload TikTok as they posted a video yesterday where Noah lip-synced to audio talking about how he has the best, most beautiful girlfriend in the world. Kyle, why don't you do that for me? I'm just kidding. I love you. He couldn't even finish the lip sync because Dixie was so taken with it that they had a kiss before the video even ended. And fans everywhere went crazy. And now people are putting the idea of marriage into his head. Well, it's paparazzi. They're the ones doing it. When stopped yesterday for 40 minutes, Noah talked about a ton of things ranging from his celebrity crush, Selena Gomez, to how he wants to look as ripped as Mark Wahlberg, to the fact that yesterday, Dixie was filming a music video. There may be a special guest involved, but Noah didn't want to give it away. He also clarified that he has no tea at all on Charlie, as the two sisters don't see each other as much now that Dixie is in her own apartment. But at a certain point, these members of the paparazzi started writing their own hashtag Doa fanfic as they started describing what a Noah Beck proposal to Dixie would look like. I mean, they did talk to him for 40 minutes. 40 minutes on the freaking sidewalk talking to paparazzi. I couldn't imagine. What do you have to talk about for 40 minutes? Apparently this. They asked him about what kind of ring and where it would be. Noah blushed and said that he can't spill all the... He stopped, so we assumed that he was either gonna say the T or details. Either way, Noah wasn't playing, but it's clear he's definitely thought about it. He did joke that it would be in a soccer field as people were throwing out locations. Very fitting. Later in the evening, the two were on their way to dinner, absolutely mobbed by the paparazzi and fans. And one paparazzi asked if a boat was crashing, who Dixie would save, Charlie or Noah? Dixie understandably did not answer that question because, wow, that's out there. Although Noah did step in and say that she should save Charlie because he could save himself. We love the sacrifice, Noah. Very Romeo and Juliet. While at dinner, hashtag Doa were seen looking really cozy as they enjoyed some outdoor dining. Presumably because they are super into each other, but also maybe to keep warm since, you know, it has been so cold in LA this past week. And by cold, I mean LA cold, so 50 degrees. And I'm freezing, we have the fire on, so don't at me. Dixie did come out in the middle of dinner where the paparazzi warned her not to watch their videos because of the proposal talk that was mostly them and not really Noah. But she did say that she heard about the videos. Good to know Noah doesn't keep anything from Dixie. But we learned that last week when the two swapped phones to test their trust and didn't find anything, these two are definitely in it to win it. And while we didn't learn much about her thoughts on the idea of a proposal, we did learn that the music video she was shooting earlier that day was for The Naughty List, her collab with Liam Payne. Liam was sadly not there, so now we're wondering who the special guest is that Noah couldn't tell us about. Maybe he thought Liam was gonna be there, but he wasn't. And now we wanna know what you think. Do you wanna see hashtag Doa engaged? Or is it just too soon to talk about that given how young they are? Let us know down in the comments below. And as always, make sure to subscribe to the Awesomeness TV Daily Report channel. We are almost at 100K subscribers, so make sure if you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button. And make sure to follow us at Awesomeness TV on Instagram for more. I'm Kelsey MacDonald, and marriage for Doa? I'm gonna say no, not yet, but I do see them in the future. I love them together. They're just, they're so perfect. They were so cute.